Hello, this is GoldandGlory, and today I'm going to be doing another Rocket League video. And today I want to say thank you so much for 100 subscribers. It's really been a crazy ride. I was so surprised when I got here so quickly, so I didn't really have time to prepare anything like a montage. So I'm doing a quick Q&A, and then I'm doing a lemon challenge because I couldn't be bothered to get any bean boozles from the shop. So I just chopped up a lemon, and I'm going to be biting into that whenever I lose a Rocket League match, which will be positively horrible, which is the exact same thing that I said in the Q&A preparation video. So first, I'm just going to go into training while I answer some of your questions. So let's just go into a little bit of free play. So, our first question by James Shaw. So, what rank do you think you will achieve before the new update? Congratulations on 100 subs. Keep up the great videos. Thank you very much, James. So, rank on Rocket League. Personally, I'm hoping that I'll get to at least Prospect Elite by the new update. If I keep on pushing, I might be able to get to Challenger, maybe. And then when the update releases, I'm pretty sure they're doing some weird sort of, I think it's like Bronze, Silver, Gold, Diamond, Platinum. It might be Platinum, Diamond, Champion, then Grand Champion. So, I think that's the new working system, but For singles, I am hoping that I'll get at least Prospect Elite, and the same with doubles, I think. And I think with standard threes, I'll probably stay up about Prospect 2, and the same with solo standard, I think I'll stay at about Prospect 2, standard 3s. I think I'm hoping to get to Prospect Elite. So, I think that's about what's going to happen. So, moving on to the next question. So, let's see. What is your funniest memory? Okay, who asked this? Delta Wolf. Delta Wolf Gaming and More asked this. So my favourite memory when I was younger, I was at school, and basically what happened was there was like a lightning storm. It was just lightning and thunder, and one of my friends shouted, "Get under the tables! We're all going to die!" And then everybody scrambled around in their chairs and tried to hide under the tables, which was really really fun. So yeah, thank you for that question. Got a congrats on 100 subs. That's pretty good. I think I've got another question. I'm not sure it is. What is your least favourite and favourite subject at school? Okay, so least favourite and favourite subject at school. It depends. Depends what you're doing in the lesson. But my favourite subjects start off with PE and games. Games is basically a longer version of PE on Fridays, which is really really fun. We play rugby a lot, and yeah, so games and PE. Then I really like maths. Maths is really fun, and I also like science a lot. So yeah, so maths, science. Yeah, I guess them are the best subjects, I suppose. The least favourite subjects. I don't really like geography. Geography is not really one of my favourites. We have to learn Latin. I don't exactly enjoy that. And then, I think that them are my least favourite subjects. I don't really like them at all. And, okay, I'm trying to think of, I'm sure I'm missing one out. Oh wait, oh yeah, yeah, four favourite subjects. I forgot what the other one was. It's art. I really like art as well. So yeah, that's all good. So I think, I'm not sure if that's all the subjects. Yeah, I think that's all the subjects. Let's look, see if there's any more questions. Oh, hang on, eek. Any more questions? Doesn't look like it. So I guess I'll have to cut ahead until we have finished. So yeah, I'll see you then. Okay, so now that we've done all of these questions, we are getting into the best bit of the challenge, or best bit for you, most horrible bit for me. So this is going to be doing the lemon challenge. So basically I'm going to play Rocket League matches. You won't see all of the match, but you'll see the ending and like if I win or not. And if I lose, I have to eat a lemon. I've got 4 lemons for 4 matches. This is going to be so horrible. So yeah, I've got to eat the whole lemon. Oh, come to think of it, I've got a drink next to me. I've got a few biscuits as well. Hopefully that will be able to rid the horrible taste of lemon. I haven't really ate a lemon before, so apparently they're really sour. Well, I know they're really sour, but I don't know how horrible they taste, so I'm not really sure how bad it's going to be. Hang on, I'm just going to just fill up my drink so I have enough to quench the horrible taste of lemon, so I'll see you then. Okay, so I'm back. I've got a drink now, or at least it's topped up. So we're going to hop into our first match. So we're going to play solo duel, and I really hope I don't have to eat all 4 lemons. Not whole lemons, they're only slices. And I just realised I don't have face cam. I don't have a face cam, and I'm not allowed, unfortunately. Rip GoldandGlory, too young. but yeah. Oops. So I do have lemons. I promise you. I'm not lying. I don't have face cam, so I'm really sorry about that. Okay, we're against CG FIFA. let's see if we can win. Oh gosh, what's he doing? Well, that was good. Maybe I wouldn't have to eat a lemon this time round. I don't know what he was doing. He's just trying to hit me. That's really weird. Well, hopefully I can win. Yeah. If I win, I can go up a rank as well, but no, it looks like he's playing properly now. So let's head back, get some boost, and hopefully not sacrifice any goals, because I am so scared to eat lemons. They're so horrible. I'm dreading my life choices. I really don't think I should have done this challenge. I should have done something a lot nicer, just a Q&A and some casual Rocket League. But nope, I decided to make myself eat lemons if I lost. I'm such a good person to myself, aren't I? Yay. Yay for eating lemons. Okay, if you don't subscribe while I'm eating lemons, that's just, you're a horrible person. I'm literally hurting myself by eating lemons. So if you don't subscribe, I am going to be seriously mad. That was a nice goal, actually. But yeah. So you must subscribe, otherwise you're a mean person. Because I'm eating lemons to keep you entertained. What was that start? Oh gosh. Get back, get back, get back, get back, get back, get back. Well, that's actually quite hard to say. Okay, sorry, I'm concentrating. I really don't want to have to eat lemons. Okay, nice save there. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. That's bad. Okay. Oh, phew. Okay. We need to get forward and see if we can stop ourselves from eating lemons. Okay. I think we might be able to win this match. I'm not sure. It's going to be tough. We have a 2-point lead, so that's pretty good. So we're going to try and get back. Okay. that wasn't too bad. So, let's see if we can do it. Oh, I just remembered. For all of the matches, I'm going to use a different car. So, I'm using Octane first, and then I'm going to use the other cars, just random cars. So, we just did an own goal. Not exactly great, but I'm going to cut ahead until we've done something exciting that it's near the end of the match. So, yeah, I'll see you then. Guys, it's 2-2. I'm scared. Please help me. Okay, come on, good kickoff. Yeah, good kickoff. Okay, let's grab some boost. See if we can score this. Come on. Oh, no. I was hoping I might be able to get that. Come on. Oh, nah. Come on. Ooh! Ah! What was that? And no, I'm not losing on purpose. I seriously do not want to eat any lemons. Save me somebody. Oh dear. Dear me. I'm really messing up on life. I need to win this. And the worst bit is I haven't played Rocket League in ages, so I don't know how to play. Come on, come on, good clear, nice clear. Okay, decent. Yes, come on. No! Damn it. Must not let score! Must not eat lemons! Come on, go in! No! Oh, I have a minute left! No! I can't eat the lemon! No! Not this world! Don't make me eat lemon! I'm going to die! Come on, come on, please put it in for me! No! Come on! Come on! No! 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 30 seconds left! Okay, calm, Golden Glory, calm. No! 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 Good no! No! Yes! No! Oh, damn it, I missed! Oh, God! No, no, no. Go in. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, my gosh, yes. 10 seconds. This is so tense. Please, no. Please. This is going into overtime, isn't it? Unless I can do anything about it. Oh. Okay, okay, let's do this. Oh, I really don't want to eat a lemon. I can't lose this. This is just beyond the stakes of going down a rank. I'm actually eating a lemon. Seriously. Oh no, he's dribbling and I don't have boost. Okay, okay, I have a bit of boost now. He's backed off. Okay, okay, I'm just going to grab that boost. He's going to knock it back forward, but I have boost, so everything's good. Okay, okay, cannot eat lemons. Come on, yes, yes, yes! Oh, yes, buddy. Woohoo! I didn't have to eat a lemon. Okay, I'm cutting back to the next match, but first I need to get into a random car, so yeah, I'll see you then. Okay, so we're going to create a new preset and we're going to randomize it. So it's going to be, we're allowed three randomizations. One, two, three. Aftershock, not too bad. It's a weird car design, but let's get into this. Let's get into another match. So yeah, I'll see you then. Okay, we're into Starbase Arc with Aftershock, kind of fitting. Let's not lose this. Okay, good start. Let's see what we can do. Nice. A good goal to start off. Gonna say thanks. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Okay, decent start. Aftershocks! It's a relatively nice car. It's very wide. It's alright. It's not bad. Come on, come on. Yeah. That was nice. I'm gonna mark that. That was really cool. I like that. Nice aerial. Well, it weren't really an aerial, but I'm going to say close one. Oh, he said lag. Okay. Well, if he's lagging, maybe we can actually win this game. Oh my gosh, we might actually be able to go lemon-free the entire video. No, no, I won't do that. If I win all my matches, I will still eat one of them, which will still probably be really horrible. So I have to eat the entire lemon apart from the skin. So that's the challenge. Really? Well, I guess I'm going to do that again. Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to do a different match compared to that. Oh, I might actually get to prospect elite from this. So that'll be pretty cool. So let's save that and go into another match with another random car. Let's do this. Okay, three randomizations. Let's go. One. Two. I'm glad I didn't get that. Ouch. That's not exactly the car I wanted. Hotshot isn't very nice. So, let's get into another match. Hopefully, we can win again. So, yeah, I'll see you then. Okay, we're against a pro. Hopefully, we can win this with our terrible car. Let's go. Yeah, buddy. We're going against all the easy guys. I'm starting to think I might not actually have to eat a lemon today. Well, I actually kind of want to eat a lemon to see what its tastes like now, but I'll probably regret saying that later. Okay, so we're actually not going against too many hard people. Hotshot feels really slow. Not very nice. No, 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 no. 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 That was just absolute failpage. Oh, no, that would have been quite cool. Oh, I didn't see the ball then. Okay, I've got an idea to make it harder. So if I ever get to 2-0, if I'm ever 2 points ahead of them, then what I'll do is go into no ball cam challenge. So yeah, that just makes it even harder for me. Whoop. Oh wow. I kind of expected to score that, but it didn't really work. Okay, let's get back and I'll meet you when... No, no. Yes, thank you. Senpai, thank you for messing me up. Okay, so just be harsh on myself. I'm going to do the no ball cam challenge. He said lol. banter. Okay, no ball cam challenge inbound. Okay, still a decent... Oh, wait, I forgot I'm not allowed ball cam. Oh, gosh, this is so weird. Where's the ball? Where's the ball? Damn it. Okay, I'm putting ball cam back on. Whenever they're higher than me, I'm allowed ball cam on. So I think that's fair. Okay. So now I'm allowed ball cam until I score. Okay, I really don't want to lose this. Come on. Damn it. Oh gosh, I'm so nervous. I really don't want to lose this. Obviously, I don't want to eat lemons, but I don't want to lose my rank as well, because I might be able to get into Prospect Elite today. Hopefully. Well, we've got some... Hey, get out the way. Get out the way. Nah, bruh. Nah. Foul play, bruh. I just want to destroy him, because it's funny. No, he faked me. No, damn it, no. No. Whew. That was a close one. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, I'll see you back when something happens. Nice. Nice, guys. Nice. Oh, wait. I forgot I'm not allowed ball cam. Aerial, aerial. Aerial. Aerial with no ball cam. That was beautiful. Just absolute swagger. Swagger muck jagger. Oh, where's the ball? There's the ball. Aye. Aye, aye, aye. Okay, there's the ball. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. 43 seconds, we need to hold off. I like that. 4-4-3-3 on the time and the scores. It's cool. I'm looking at the lemons. They want to be eaten. Oh, decent start. Ball cam. Not having ball cam is horrible. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. 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 This is banter. Pure banter. Come on. I can't lose this now. I don't want to eat a whole lemon. I'm scared. Somebody help me. No. 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 Why? Now I have to eat a lemon. Guys, prepare for the lemons. The lemons are incoming. Lemons. Okay, you probably won't be able to hear me that well because I'm going to be eating lemon. So I'm going to have to move the mic away from my mouth. Oh gosh. I don't know what it's going to taste like. Oh, please don't be too bad. Come on, guys. Oh. Oh my god, that's so sour. Oh. Oh. And I have to eat all of that. Oh god. Okay, small bits at a time. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's horrible. I hate you, lemons. I'm gonna murder every lemon alive after this. Okay. Okay, big bite. Ready? Oh. Oh. Drink. Oh. Oh, God. That is horrible. I can't eat all of it, but I'm gonna drink all the juice out of it. Oh. Come on. Oh. Oh. Okay, last bite. Suck all the juice out of it. I'm so glad that drink with me. Oh. Oh. I guess it's another match. I'm gonna murder every lemon alive after. The garage. Three randomizers. One, two, three. We have this horrible car. Okay. I'm gonna play some Rumble now. I cut my lip yesterday and that really hurt. That really hurt it with the lemon. 2-0. I'm so glad I don't have to eat another lemon. Oh, God. Oh, that lemon killed me on the inside. At least we're winning, so I don't have to eat another one yet. 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 Yes. 3-0. Doesn't look like I have to eat another lemon. Oh, I am so glad. Well, looked like we won again. Pretty nice, pretty nice. Let's do another match. Because I know you want me to eat more lemons. I can just feel it. I can feel that you want me to eat more lemons. I don't know why. I know you want me to eat more lemons. Because people are mean in this world. People like for people to experience pain. So, to keep you happy, I'm going to eat the same lemon. So, yeah, let's do it. Oh, that's sour. At least it doesn't have as much juice in it left. Ugh. Let's see if we can win again. Because I do not want to eat another lemon. Okay, decent start. Not amazing. Okay. Let's see if we can get a nice little aerial. Wow. I love it when I give people that power up. Okay. Let's see what's happening. No. Play. What are you doing? I don't want to eat a damn lemon. If you dare make me eat a lemon.
That got me.
Yeah, I'll see you when it's near the end of the match. So does he. You can do this. Nate 2K, come on. Yes, we did it. 5-4. I will not eat no lemons. How did scoring go? Okay, that kind of robbed him of a goal. That's mean. I suppose I did. Well, actually, no, I didn't. Okay, come on, scoring go. Whoop, whoop. We won. 1, 2, 3. Dominus. I'm going to be mean to myself and give myself the worst power in the game. I guess we're using the Grog for a competitive match in standard. Okay, this is the last match of the day. Everything's resting on this. Lemons, the lemons want me. Oh, I'm scared, my teeth are on edge. I'm gonna have to brush them after this. Okay, let's get into this. Woo-woo! It's 2-0, and at the moment, it looks like lemons might be my meal tonight. Oh God, no, 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 no! Oh, I don't want to eat another lemon. 2 minutes, 2 goals are needed. Very badly. One like equals one prayer to save a golden glory from a lemony fate. How did I score that? Okay, I guess nobody hit it. That was a nice little goal. Pretty nice. I mean, I did absolutely nothing in it, but still. defending. Okay. 1.5 minutes for one goal. No! 1-3! I really don't want to eat a lemon. My teeth are on edge just thinking about it. If you're watching this and you don't subscribe, I don't know what's wrong with you. If you don't subscribe, that is just mean. You need to subscribe, guys. But thank you so much for 100 subscribers. Don't know what I'm currently on at the moment. I haven't really checked in a while. But let's hope it's like 100 billion. Rocket League. No, 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 no. My teeth are just horrible thinking about it. Oh, my teeth really hurt. No, we're not forfeiting. Because if we forfeit, we lose. We're not losing here, guys. This is our final stand. It may be bad, but I've scored 2 goals in a second, which effectively means we can score 100. I don't think that's even possible, but I guess it is possible, but no. Why? That would have been such a cool goal. Oh, guys, I think I'm eating another lemon. I really think I do. Oh, I'm dying on the inside right now. No, no, we can't let it be 1-5. Horrible. Yeah, it's 15 seconds. About 30 seconds until I eat another lemon. Guys, it's been a fun ride, guys, but it's come to the end of the line. Looks like tonight in bed I'm going to have nightmares about these lemony times. Another lemon. I just realised all of them are in red. I guess they're all in the party, probably. Okay, let's eat another lemon. This is going to be great, guys. You know what? I'm going to eat every lemon I've got. I'm going to eat 3 lemons, okay? Okay? Ready? One big mouthful, go. Oh, that's sour. One lemon down, 2 to go. Ready? This is a small one, but still gonna be so, so horrible. Okay, 3, 2, 1. I'm so glad I've got a drink right now. Biggest till last, guys. One more lemon. I'm gonna completely eat it. Like, not the skin, obviously, but I'm not just gonna drink the juice out of it. Ready? I hit a sensitive bit of my tooth. This is horrible. If I find out this hasn't been recording the whole time, I will die. Oh God. If you don't subscribe for this, I don't know what's gonna get you to subscribe. You can probably hear my cup banging against the mic, I'm sorry. That was so horrible, my teeth are really on edge. Well, we did it, guys. We ate all 4 lemons. Well, I didn't end up eating it because that was just too horrible. But I drank all of the juice out of them. I bit some bits out of it, so that wasn't the funnest video on earth. That was not nice. That was not a good video. Well, if that doesn't get you to subscribe, I don't know what will. So please hit the subscribe button, like the video, because that was horrible. That was absolutely horrible. So yeah, my YouTube channel is GoldandGlory. Go and check it out if you want. Please like the video, and please, if you've watched this far, comment. Stingrays eat green bananas. I don't know why. Just comment stingrays eat green bananas, and leave a sympathy comment like GoldandGlory, I love you. I'm so sorry that you had to eat lemons. So yeah, that was horrible. So yeah, I'll see you later. Goodbye.